sometimes we get into this mode, we get into speaker mode. And when you get into speaker mode, the only thing you can focus on is the speech, the speech, the speech, the content of the speech, how you're gonna deliver the speech. And you're so focused on the speech that you're forgetting that the speech is supposed to infuse the human. Stimulate an emotion, surface a thought, change a thinking, increase the energy in the space. We're so focused on the speech that we forget the power that the speech has, and we forget that we're speaking to human beings.
Yes.
So tonight, the focus is to speak to the human being, not to just say you have greatness within you, but to look at the individual, the person, the moms, the dads, the students in the room, and say it in a way that they believe it. With the words that I speak, I can infuse. Have you ever had somebody say something to you and you got the chills when they said it?
Yes.
I've been at church. My pastor said something with so much conviction in his voice and in his enunciation of the word that I was up in the balcony in the last seat and whoo, goose pimples hit me because of how he said it. The passion in which came through his voice as he uttered those words through the microphone. That's speaking to the spirit of a human. So tonight, forget about the speech. Damn the speech. Forget the speech. It's about delivering the words in a way that they believe it. I don't care if it's just for the moment, that they believe what you're saying about them. I'm speaking to the spirit of a human, of a woman, of a man, to the spirit of a young man or a young woman today through the words that I utter. I feel something special that's about to take place at Mariloma High School Parent-Teacher Conference, their Passport Parent-Teacher Conference, and all they're asking me to do is what I do, meaning just come and motivate us. Okay, that's not hard to do. So, you know, I mean, when you get that kind of freedom, you can get off, you can go off. I'm about to go off. I'm going off tonight. Bottom line.
And we're getting on the freeway.
Going off.